was a one touch of shoe when you were young and knew just when to come and see what you had done. Mama, mama. And who's the one who passed your eye and told you not to cry? Cause he was too big for you to try, mama. Mama. And who's the one you didn't need to plead to give her time? Come on. We don't believe it was mama. Mama. Shoulder when you told her your first love was over, she met someone older, mama, mama. It was mama, mama.
Less and less strong. His hope and faith was almost gone.
seen all soldiers coast to coast. Even though the air was filled with lead, little children, they shot him. Did you hear that lonesome bell? He sounds too blue to fly. The midnight train is winding away. I'm so lonesome I could cry. A night so long, when time goes crawling by, the moon just went behind the cloud. And I'm so I
introduce the band. Can I introduce the band? All right, well, I'm going to introduce them anyway. On my right here on the guitar, this guy's from Columbia, Illinois. That's our band leader, and that's Tom Wild right there. Tom Wild. All right, behind us all on the drums, this guy's from Kentucky. And that's Mel Watts, Melvis Watts right there, son of Mel. There he is. With all her splendor. Melvis from Kentucky, we don't know exactly what city. And I think there's a warrant out on him and he's in the chains. Anyway, they just laugh whenever. On our left over here on the keyboards, this guy's from Kansas City. That's why I learned that from waiting. If you just wait long enough, something will happen. Anyway, this is a great guy here. He's a great musician. This is Tony Crow right here. Stand up, Tony. All right, and back here on the bass guitar, this guy's from Fayetteville, North Carolina. Is that where you're from? Are you kidding me, Fayetteville? All right, this guy's been in my band for 42 years. This is John Sterling Francis.
So I thought it'd be a great idea for y'all to start singing Happy Birthday to us.
I've been married to the same beautiful lady for 50 years. She was always acting up. Staying home, raising the kids, and saying, oh, I'm just like,
I
never
would
have made it without the Lord. And this is a song that I'm going to put in the middle of the second time. Thank you. want you to sing with me. Okay? This is your part.
Say that here it's spring, and living here
memories too. But if they said that I would have to choose between the two, I'd go home. Going home where I sick feel in my eyes. I'm going home, going home. Such a joy to know that I'm home, passing through, 'cause I'm heading home, going home, where I belong. And one day I'll be sleeping when death knocks on my door, and I'll wake to find that I'm not homesick anymore, 'cause I'll be home, I'll be home, where I keep on.